We're having our 8 women tag team match, and this is about to be, like, awesome match. Like, it's 8 women. You just don't want to be in this, Lexa, do you? Be with here with the blue lipstick girl, Emma. It's an 8 women tag team match between Dana Brooke, Bayley, Mickey James, and Sasha Banks versus Emma, Alicia Fox, Nia Jax, and the so-called Alexa Bliss. And I mean, I support Bayley. I support Bayley 100%. Man, quick grab it. You tell her, Dana. Quick grab it by the hair. There you go. There you go, Bayley.
Notice how she talked to Nia Jax, calling her a great, naturally gifted athlete.
There you go. There you go. Come on, make a tag to Mickey James. It makes a tag to Mickey James. Woo! I love Mickey James. Imagine if it was Alexa Bliss versus Mickey James. That would be amazing. Oh my gosh. There you go, Mickey James. I wish Alexa Bliss could get in this. So that way. Oh, really? Oh, Mickey James! Yes, there you go. The kick in the gut. Woo! It's almost for a kick in the side of the head. Mickey James killing it. That's amazing. Woo! Yes. Makes a tag to Dana Brooke. Dana Brooke. Oh, come on. You don't want a piece of it. You don't want a piece of Dana Brooke? Instead, makes a tag to Norm Dar's ex-girlfriend, Alicia Fox. I mean, at 205 Live. I'm glad Alicia Fox is back on the main roster now. Like, on Raw. Woo! The chillity of Dana Brooke. I love it. Woo! I love it. Go kick out. Here we go. Makes a tag to Sasha Banks. I love Sasha Banks. Yes, makes a tag to her girl. Her girl. And flip her over. Yo, Bliss, what you gonna do about it? Oh, yeah. Look at Bayley go. Makes a tag to Mickey James. There you go. Mickey James killing it. Oh, yeah. Oh, kick out. Come on, let's go, Mickey James. There you go. Yes. Tags into the bounce again. Sasha Banks. It rolls her up. They'll kick out. I want Alexa Bliss to face anybody, even though I love Bayley, but face someone different. What are you gonna do about it, Bliss? What are you gonna do about it? Imagine if it's Alexa Bliss versus Nia Jax. But there's so many good choices here. There you go, Sasha. Shut up, Bliss. Oh, yeah.
Not like her coronation to be ruined tonight by a loss in this tag team match.
Oh, you stopped her by the foot.
Ego cockiness, there's no doubt that Alexa Bliss was the bright stars.
There you go. There you go. Double knee stomp. Holds a kick out. Yeah, and Sasha Banks is killing it. Woo! Fox! I love it when you said, I'm trying! It's like, oh, that's funny. Oh, boy. Oh! Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay, okay. Well, Foxy just got Banks out of the way, like out of the ring. You stay, you go. You. Oh man, this has got to get intense. Very intense. Man, that Alicia Fox got Sasha Banks in a headlock. I want to know what happened during commercial break. Oh, with Nia Jax. Whoa! Man. That might have ran Sasha Banks over. That ran her over. Wait a minute. Oh, the suplex. Northern Lights suplex. Come on, Sasha. Got her in a headlock again. Wait. Oh, wait. Makes a tag to Nia Jax. Oh! Drop an elbow on her lower back. Oh boy.
A lot of nice things to say about Nia at the start of the program tonight. Called her naturally gifted and great.
Oh boy. You're squishing her like you're squishing her and you're dragging her out of the ring. Like Sasha Banks, man. Shut up. Man, you're dropping an elbow on Bayley. No, I'm Sasha Banks. And again, ugh. The kick out. And now for the headlock again. I don't know what happened, so. And look at it. Come on, Sasha. If you could. Come on, we need support. Support. Support is the key. And again, you just don't want to let go, do you? You just don't want to let go. Come on, Sasha. Come on, you got it. Come on, no. Oh. Oh no. Come on, now it's Alexa Bliss time. It has always been about Alexa Bliss.
Don't let Alexa Bliss hear you talking about her that way. The coronation tonight interrupted by a very upset Bayley after Alexa Bliss made fun of her for losing the championship in front of her family and friends in her hometown.
Come on, Sasha!
Alexa Bliss, she's already the women's champion. Cover again.
So a kick out.
On the night Raw with skate moves like that, she could win a gold at the X Games should she want to.
What the heck? A screaming fan going nuts. Sasha, let's go. Great. Come on, Sasha, kick out. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh no. Try to set up for your agility skills, but Sasha Banks moved. Yes. Tags into Mako. Bayley. Yes. Finally got her hands on Alexa Bliss a second time. Oh man, that felt so good. Yes! Get your hand. Get her hand on the turnbuckle. Man, Sasha Banks. And again! Oh yes. Man, Bayley retribution. You go, Bayley. You go, you go! Yes! Woo! Here we go! That's suplex! Woohoo! Nia Jax! Are you serious, bro? Come on! There you go! There you go! There you go, Mickey! That's right, Mickey! That was awesome! Emma! Oh, Emma. Drop kick to Emma. And Foxy, really? Foxy. Oh, boy. Foxy and Banks are just, like, killing it. Oh, oh, my gosh. Oh, boy. There you go. Oh, boy. Look at that. Oh, this is intense. That is amazing. Seriously, right in the eyes. Right in the eyes. Are you kidding? Are you kidding, bro? But I love that catfight between Banks and Alicia Fox. That was amazing. Wow. Wow. Imagine it was a match between Alicia Fox and Sasha Banks. Probably Sasha Banks will win this one. But that was amazing. Oh my gosh. Oh boy, I love it.